U.S. authorities worried about sleeper cells. The National Intelligence Director said U.S. authorities are worried about sleeper cells of would-be terrorists inside or outside the United States and are remaining vigilant against any new attacks on the number 6th anniversary of the attacks that killed nearly 3,000 people in New York, Washington, and Western Pennsylvania. The director also said plots against the United States are still in the making. But he said he can make no safety guarantees. He said, we're safer, but we're not safe. The director said Osama bin Laden's Al-Qaeda terrorist network intends to have an operation in the United States that will result in mass casualties. We have stopped some efforts. But we're not sure we can stop 100% of them. Probably not, he said. The search goes on for bin Laden, believed, supposedly, to be hiding in the mountains of Pakistan, near the Afghanistan border, but he remains very elusive. Finding a single human being in the billions on the earth that wants to remain hidden makes it very, very difficult. The intelligence director said. We worry about sleeper cells in the United States. The director said. There are Al-Qaeda sympathizers, but so far we have not been able to identify them. The worry is that we have to maintain our vigilance, he added. We have stopped many efforts to come into the United States, so we have been partially successful. But we cannot let our guard down. The intelligence director said that so far, U.S. authorities have not been able to identify any groups which may have gained access to nuclear materials, but they are still trying. In testimony before Congress on Monday, the National Intelligence Director said, weapons of mass destruction, ships or small boats packed with nuclear explosives, and Islamic radicalization are the greatest terrorist threats facing the nation and the world. In a joint appearance with Department of Homeland Security Secretary, the director said the terrorists' desire to attack the United States remains stronger than ever before. The enemy is still there. The enemy is not standing still. They are constantly revising their tactics. They will be back someday.